Well, let's see. I see this is written in some form that looks like y equals mx plus b. And so the coefficient in front of the x, which is 3, well, that's my m, and m is the slope. So it looks like the slope is 3.